Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The whole world cares about this dam and balloons. At 8 a.m. on February 13, local time in China, the water level of the Three Gorges Dam was 155.51 meters. Compared to the water level on February 10, the rise is nearly 25 centimeters. On the storage side of the Three Gorges Dam, the water level is around here. At 8 a.m., the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam was 6,150 cubic meters per second. The maximum discharge of hydroelectric power at this dam is about 30,000 cubic meters per second. For this reason, the Three Gorges Dam is estimated to have a power generation status of about 21%. That means there are 6 to 7 turbines in operation. As always, let's make some guesses about future dam levels. Looking at the data so far, I expected that the policy would be to maintain a certain level. However, as far as this morning's numbers are concerned, the water level is on an upward trend. The water level at this time last year was 170.30 meters, so the gap is still large. The water level is likely to rise further in the future, as the flow of water upstream is also increasing. It seems necessary to carefully monitor a series of movements.
NISHIYAN Channel.
Here is the extraordinary news. China's regional growth rates, Shanghai and Jilin, were negative. Toyo Keizai Online reports. According to the article, 2022 economic indicators for China's 31 provinces, municipalities and autonomous regions have been released. The impact of the spread of infection and drought hit the economy more than expected, and GDP growth rates in all regions fell short of the target set at the beginning of the year. In Shanghai and Jilin province, where the lockdown has been prolonged, the former recorded negative GDP growth rates of 0.2% and the latter 1.9%. So far, I have talked about China's growth rate by region, and Shanghai and Jilin were negative. This is a graph of the annual water level of the Three Gorges Dam. Until June, it was in the phase of lowering the water level. From July to August, the amount of rain gradually increases. As the amount of water flowing into the dam increases, they respond by increasing the discharge rate. Even so, the water level gradually rises due to the large inflow. At the end of the flood season, they raise the water level to 175 meters due to hydropower and irrigation water for the following year. Although there are some deviations, it looks like this every year. Various problems have been pointed out at the Three Gorges Dam, as covered in this channel. They don't mention any of the potential concerns I have, such as the climate impact, the large amount of trash, the negative impact on the ecosystem, and the persistent sand problem. They claim that the dam is operating safely, but I doubt it. The annual precipitation around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. Last year was a historic lack of rain in China. As you can see, from January to April they can't expect any rain. What will the rainfall be like this year? As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Check out Windy. It will be a forecast for the next week. As you can see, rain is also possible around and upstream of the Three Gorges Dam this week. It rains more often this month, and the upstream observatories are rising. Due to the change of season from winter to spring, rain and sunshine are likely to alternate. There seems to be a nuclear facility in the basement. Gossip. It's gossip, but there seems to be a story that there may be a facility under the Three Gorges Dam. It is said that the facility is a nuclear-related facility. I've been watching the Three Gorges Dam since about August last year, but I didn't know anything about this. Of course, it's an urban legend, but if there is, it's just a little. In the first place, will we make something with a risk of radiation leakage as an important water resource? In the unlikely event of an accident, it will affect all cities up to Shanghai, 1,600 kilometers away. It is said that about 600 million people live in this basin. China is different from our idea, but what about this? The Three Gorges Dam has three roles: flood control, hydroelectric power generation, and water transportation, so it is a little unreasonable to bother to build dangerous facilities at such an important base. In general, it is extremely difficult to prove that there is none, so I think that such urban legendary stories will appear and disappear, and will repeat. However, in the sense that there is something underground, the Three Gorges Dam also has underground facilities. There are 14 turbines for hydroelectric power generation in the dam on the right and 12 on the left when facing the screen. These can be confirmed as a power generation building from photographs. And, as you may not know, 8 turbines are installed in the mountain on the left when facing the screen. This facility was not planned at the dam concept stage, and I don't know when it was, but it was added later. The top of the Three Gorges Dam is full of cracks. The Three Gorges Dam has a discharge facility in the center. There are many holes above this facility, but did you know that there are some sort of cracks in them? There are few images seen from the sky, but if you take a closer look at Google Maps etc., you can see that the cracks may have been repaired. A fairly heavy crane is moving from side to side where there are so many holes. It is expected that a considerable amount of tension will be applied, and even though it is concrete, it may still crack. The movement of a large crane over the dam body seems to be a structural problem, but is that okay? The dam has stored up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The highest water level in the design of the dam, which is usually called the water level, is 175 meters for the Three Gorges Dam. During the dry season, it stores up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The main purpose is acceptance inspection after the dam is completed. In short, make sure that the dam can store water as designed and that there are no defects. It has been 11 years since the dam was completed in 2009. From around October, when the flood season is over, the water level is gradually raised and the water is stored up to 175 meters. It seems that the acceptance inspection was completed in December 2020. It's a rumor, but it seems that there is a story that when the water is approaching full, somehow, a creaking sound is heard from inside the dam. There is a thrill. It's already the dry season. Last year, heavy rains and floods continued, and there was fear that the dam might collapse. This year, things are completely different. Conversely, this year has been a drought, and the state of extremely low water continues. Please continue to subscribe to our channel for the latest information.